Well, I just want to praise God and thank God for His goodness and His wondrous grace towards the Little White Chapel and her choir. We praise God that this time around we can come out with something to inspire the people of Liberia to know God's His blessings towards our country. And we can praise God because since 1977 the choir was formed, this is the first time that we have come out to produce an album, which is of great significance to the church and to our country. And so we thank God. We thank God today, and we give God all the glory and the honor. It's good to know that God has been good to us, has been good to our country, to our church. All along we've been praising God in Locking Town, and we are blessed today to be one of the leading churches in Liberia. So we praise God for our choir, who through tough times they have been coming out trying to do whatever it is, do their best to serve God. It's not been easy, but we praise God because through it all, we have come this far by faith.
Christmas.